Garcia came up, he went down. Why stay down when we're for elbow? If my elbow comes in, there's no reason. First, that's if he gets this far, and then Garcia. So the Garcia, he dropped it, right? Now, this is new. You agree that this is neutral, right? So, if I get pushed and it's neutral, and Garcia has my left up, that's actually not a very valuable commodity here. Watch how this will help me beat him getting up. If we want to get up, Garcia get up. I have no value. So when someone knocks it down on your bottom, one, if your elbows are free, there's no reason for you to be on your bottom. Two, if it's a neutral position like that scenario, the first person who gets to the pant bottom,
didn't work. Yeah. Yeah.
Hafiz, have you been with this? Oh, yes, over there.
Okay.
Who is rested? John, you rested? You can help me? There are some guys that you get it on the hook, but they're difficult to move. Like this is one of them, it's strong, right? So, let's say, he had a nice cross face, but you dug in the underhook.
Yes.
But you still let him move and get to this position.
No. That shouldn't happen.
The only time someone can do something like that to you or maneuver over you when you have an underhook is when they come across and they come down.
I'll put a chin here.
Now, you can't maneuver much. But, John, come. Because he had the cross face, and I have an underhook, right? So he has a nice, yeah, come, put your elbow down. John basically has nothing. Because of this cross face, this area is free, right? So, and whenever he's here, I'm constantly looking to. Don't lie flat. You should be flat because he has an underhook. If he doesn't have an underhook, he should not be flat.
That's nice.
Yeah. All right, guys, let's go last one. Who wants the rest? Oh, I mean the rest. Should we go with Vincent? Oh, yes, Majid, go with Happy. John, go with Ali.
So, question number one. So, I should go faster.
First,
I used to try slow.
What?
Somewhere for mountain, I took my time to finish that.
No. Your mount technique.
Next time I can go it fast.
Your mount technique was correct.
No.
The problem was not speed. Go back. Go. I'll show you. The problem was not speed. You fixed it, but late.
Yeah,
so you got here.
I was staying here.
Okay.
No. I don't want to do a supreme.
You going fast doesn't mean he can't catch your ankle.
Yes, but.
Yeah. The only thing that will prevent him from catching your ankle is you pushing his elbow up.
Yes.
And slapping out.
Yes.
That will help. Not speed. The problem was you didn't get his ankle. His elbow. Then the second time around you went to it. That was your
mistake. Yeah, but like this.
You didn't have an underhook.
No, that was like this.
Yeah, if you're like that, that's it. Yeah. If you're here, doesn't matter how fast you go, he will still catch you. He will still catch you. Doesn't matter how fast you go. If you're lightning, you get
this. Okay, next time I'm going to go.
Control.
Okay.
Control, everything? Yes. Okay. So, now go. you release your hands, jump. You don't need your hands. Put your head down. There. Go from there. Yes, now go.
Try to set up X bar so she, you can she,
She's not coming. Go out.
How is the whole of the
همه بازی که تو میکنی
نه تو من همه مون
the entirety of your game is based on whether they're pulling with a push. That's it.
If I'm here, right, I have I have a knee up, right? I have one thing here that I need up, right? I put this knee here, right? This here. I pull. So I wanted to set up X guard, right? The easiest way to point. And you also be very careful with your own intention. If I'm here, right, you go. So how do you get set up? How many kids should have set up? Okay. Oh, you know how you say you didn't have a Della Ivash? There are two, the chasu beruna. No, no, chasu beruna, power to me. What is your intention? Don't fall for your opponent's games. Majid is pulling me, so I push. No, maybe he's doing that on purpose. Guy, right? If Majid is pulling me, maybe he doesn't want me to go in, maybe he actually wants me to pull back so he can hit him with the... So don't play with... His game, what is your intention? If Majid has me here, okay, first thing first, this grip tells me that Majid is controlling my head, so I have to maneuver way past this grip. Then I, what else is bothering me? I maneuver my way out, and then I move forward.
Of course.
You know what I mean? Like I'm saying, you know, what's that look? Is he coming at me or is he moving away? Then play that game. If he's moving away, I'll go. If he's coming, I'll take it. Especially if he's eating more. If there's a happy skater girl, what do we want? Second channel.
I'll go with that. You okay with that?
Sure.
I'll go with that.
I will decide. I will dictate where I go. But I don't dictate, he will dictate. From here, Hafiz can do one of two things, right? Hafiz, what are the things that you can do? Just do a slow motion so I can explain. So, come.
He's coming, correct?
He's coming, right? Go back again. And another thing you can do is go in, right? Okay. Now I have to play against that, correct? So, that's it. Let's say Hafiz is here, and Hafiz wants to play the coming game, right? So, let's come back. Let's say I'm here, Hafiz wants to play the going game. But don't both of you fall into this, he's pulling out push, and she's pulling. Don't take advantage of it. You want to say ready?
Yes.
Do the solo first. Okay, ready? Monday, solo drill.
May I go push up? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, push up.
Wednesday, solo drill. Scorpion kick.
Okay, Monday no gi. That's opening the guard. First thing I need to tell you is, when it's no gi, don't care about your posture. If you block the hands, get up. There's no grip that will last long enough for you to worry about your posture. Grip, get up. Don't worry. Yes? So, no gi open guard, knee pose. I'm gonna frame his hands here. You can do this, you can do this. Some people do this, it's up to you. But here, on the bicep, as soon as you get this, go. Up. Don't worry. Now, hold him down. Move your knees close to each other. Pass one knee to another. So your knee is inside his tailbone, right at the tip. When you feel it there, from here, you don't even need to take a step back. Bring your elbows in. His guard will open up. Take a step back. Get ready. Basic starting position from half guard here. I'm gonna take the lapel. I'm gonna pass the lapel nice and deep. Make a catch like this, yeah? Make a catch like this. Walk this way. Get the hand out of the way, put your head on the mat. Walk until his knee is pointing that way. Then elbow inside your body, twist, point your knee. Then walk until your knee touches the mat. Once your knee touches the mat, switch your cross face, come here, get a little low on his hip. Exaggerate the cross face, come down a little. Okay?
Yes.
If you exaggerate the cross face and get low on the hip, you don't even need to bring the other. Okay, guys?
Yes.
Thank you. Let's have class.